Chemical weapons are deadly and have no place in a civilized world. What is the OPCW doing to abolish chemical weapons? Countries that have agreed to the Chemical Weapons Convention and possess chemical weapons pledge to destroy them. The OPCW verifies the destruction of declared chemical weapons stockpiles. Its verification regime is also designed to prevent the re-emergence of chemical weapons. The OPCW inspects industrial and government chemical facilities by checking the quantities and security of controlled chemicals. Doing so helps to reduce possible misuse of chemicals, including misuse by terrorists. The OPCW supports the national implementation of the Convention by providing legal expertise and assistance to help member states draft and implement national laws that uphold the Convention within their own country. The OPCW promotes using chemistry for peaceful purposes by organizing trainings that extend the benefits of chemistry for industrial, agricultural, research, medical, pharmaceutical, and protective purposes. The OPCW ensures that experts around the world are ready to respond to chemical attacks by building protective capacity against chemical weapons through trainings on detection and alarm systems, protective and decontamination equipment, and preparing first responders. Should the worst occur, the OPCW is ready to respond with actions ranging from carrying out formal investigations to providing emergency assistance. The OPCW works towards universal membership of the Convention. 98% of the world's population is already covered by the Convention. When the few remaining countries join, the Convention will help protect everyone. The OPCW supports victims and survivors of chemical weapons attacks through an international network, a voluntary trust fund, and the annual Day of Remembrance, at which member states renew their resolve to achieve a world truly free of chemical weapons. Learn more at opcw.org.